Training tomorrow's frontline leaders in the cyber domain is a critical priority for national security.
Many of the things that you're going to be talking about today are the things that your senior leaders are talking about every day.
The National Security Agency's Cyber Exercise takes place over 3 days. The service academies send teams to compete in a series of exercise modules.
We had 13 competing teams from the U.S. Service Academies and 7 non-competing teams from NSA, DHS, and NASA.
Your challenge as our next generation of warriors is going to be to really innovate new strategies, new tactics, defending a battle space that is unlike any other domain.
There's no place in your military career that you will more swiftly transition from offense to defense than in cyberspace.
These are the type of competitions where you'd get to see what you would be up against as a future cyber officer in the military.
You have to have the mindset in order to win those types of games.
I know it's fun to be on keyboard, but all of these things on keyboard don't happen unless you have a law or a policy behind it or a president telling you to do something.
It's really important to get that perspective from leadership involved at that high level in cyberspace.
Yeah, we gotta stop the enemy satellite from looking at it, and we gotta make sure our satellite's still up.
How's Merchant Marine?
It's military got me.
What if they found a me on the ground?
We need to be quieter on the routers. That just got us kicked off.
You may find out that the work you're doing in training is really the work in real life that we need you to do in order to stay secure.
We're proud to support the service academies by providing this hands-on experience and showcase your cyber skills to successfully attack and defend in cyberspace.